You can gain and maintain anything and everything on a vegan diet that you can on any other diet, and high healthy testosterone levels are no exception. In this video, we're going to be talking about foods that could help naturally boost your testosterone. One of the easiest ways to keep test levels in check is through your diet. There are key nutrients you need to help boost testosterone in your body. Amino acids, protein, zinc, B vitamins, omega-3 fatty acids, and an overall anti-inflammatory diet. Now, a lot of these things are attributed to being found mainly in animal-based foods, but you do not have to eat animals to get these things. They're all found in many plant-based foods. Everything you can get from eating animals, you can get from a vegan plant-based diet, okay? So no, you don't have to eat chicken, cows, fish, eggs, or drink animal milk to boost your testosterone. In fact, many animal-based foods can actually increase estrogen in the body, and estrogen and testosterone kind of work as counterbalances with one another. So when that goes up in your body, that lowers testosterone, and it could lead to a variety of negative side effects due to the estrogen coming from animals that have hormones our bodies weren't meant to consume. So to make sure that doesn't happen to you, we're going to go over all the best foods that help boost your testosterone levels to where you want them to be. So let's do it. Soy. We've got to dispel and debunk these myths surrounding soy because it's one of the most commonly consumed protein sources for plant-based diets. And the most common argument against it is that it contains estrogen-like compounds and that eating too much of it is going to kill your testosterone levels. So the argument isn't that it's just bad for you, but it's going to feminize you guys. It's going to turn you men into wusses, into soy boys. That just simply is not true. The phytoestrogens in soy have shown to have no significant effect on testosterone levels whatsoever. In fact, they show the opposite is true. Why is this? Because of its amino acids and protein content, one of the key nutrients needed to help boost testosterone in the body. And soy is packed with a complete protein profile, so it's one of the best options for fulfilling that amino acids need that's going to help get your test levels up. So stop trying to minimize it in your diet. Start trying to get more of it in. Guys, you aren't gonna grow boobs. Girls, you aren't gonna go into estrogen overdrive. It's not gonna hurt your testosterone. It's gonna help it, okay? Stop being scared of soy. Start eating more of it. Next is avocado. Avocado's high healthy fat content and high levels of vitamin B6 are the main drivers for helping improve testosterone production. And these things both also reduce cortisol levels. Cortisol is the stress hormone, and it's the one you really want under control if you want to keep your test levels under control, because both of these work in a seesaw-like manner, just like testosterone and estrogen. When stress increases, cortisol goes up and testosterone goes down. So try your best to stay stress-free. I can guarantee you eating avocados is highly enjoyable, and it'll definitely help you do that, okay? Avocados' fats also reduce high levels of unhealthy cholesterol levels, LDL, that interfere with the production of testosterone. It's fats like animal-based fats that raise high levels of LDL, while plant-based fats like avocados lower it and help improve levels of good cholesterol, HDL. So eat your avocados, put them on your toast like I see so many of you do. I'll never get the hype, but hey, do you? I'm more of a guac guy myself, so avocados and nachos, burritos, tacos, taco salads, that's more my thing. Any way you eat them though, avocados are gonna help you out with boosting that testosterone. The next foods on this list are pumpkin seeds and chia seeds. Pumpkin seeds are packed with zinc, a very important mineral needed for optimizing testosterone levels. It helps keep the sex organs healthy and promotes a healthy metabolism that aids and assists with the conversion of certain hormones. They're also a great source of an amino acid known as tryptophan, which helps the body produce more serotonin, which helps balance your hormones even further. Pumpkin seeds are one of the most overlooked sources of plant-based protein. They've got that, they've got iron, and they're a great source of omega-3 fats. So pumpkin seeds are packing a whole lot of testosterone-boosting properties in a little package, okay? Now, chia seeds, they directly boost test levels in the body because of their amazing essential fatty acid profile. Just like pumpkin seeds, they're a great source of omega-3 fats too, as well as other anti-inflammatory fats. They're a great source of potassium, zinc, iron, magnesium, all things that support your metabolism, blood pressure, blood sugar, and your mood. These nutrients are essential for optimal energy and hormone production in the body, essential for high healthy test levels. Other great seeds that have just as great as properties as these are hemp seeds and flax seeds, another couple of my favorites. So plant these seeds into your body, make sure you eat them because they're gonna help your test levels grow to high healthy levels. Next, coconut. This is another one of those foods that people tend to shy away from because it's high in saturated fat, but coconut is actually one of the healthiest sources of saturated fats. Yes, that's a thing. There are healthy saturated fats, and yes, that's the truth, okay? Saturated fats that come from plant sources versus animal ones are actually very beneficial and helpful to the body, and in the case of testosterone, saturated fats are necessary for the body to produce it, so you definitely don't want to be straying away from plant-derived sources of saturated fats like coconut. These kinds of saturated fats are also going to help your body regulate cholesterol levels, which again is necessary for the optimal production of sex hormones. So coconut's a great food to boost your muscle growth, promote lean body mass, and balance your body's hormones and keep your sex drive in check. You don't need a ton of it though. It's still a saturated fat at the end of the day, okay? So anything like some coconut milk, coconut shreds, or straight up fresh coconut flesh are all you really need to help support your body and healthy test levels. Now, next up is garlic. I don't know anyone who doesn't like garlic. I love this stuff, and it's great because it contains a substance known as allicin. I'm sure I'm butchering all these substances contained in all these different foods, but anyway, it contains that, and the great thing about that is it's one of the best natural ways to reduce that stress hormone, cortisol. And of course, when that goes down, remember, testosterone goes up. And cortisol isn't just responsible for inhibiting testosterone, it actually breaks down muscle tissue. So when your cortisol levels are high, it's not just killing your test levels, it's killing your gains. So you're gonna wanna try to do everything in your power to keep those cortisol levels in check. Again, staying stress-free is the best way to do that. And like avocados, consuming garlic is highly enjoyable as well. So start sprinkling it anywhere and everywhere you can. It's gonna help inhibit cortisol and help keep your test up and your gains growing. Bananas are awesome for boosting testosterone because they've got a rare enzyme known as bromelain. And this enzyme is useful for improving overall health for all ages. Bananas are also fully loaded with B vitamins. They're packed with potassium, and these are all things that help boost your testosterone levels. So go bananas on bananas to get that test boost. Next are nuts. Almonds, cashews, peanuts, walnuts, pretty much all nuts, they're all packed with amino acids, ones that help improve blood flow. Nuts are also high in monounsaturated fats, which help maximize testosterone levels. Eating nuts is also one of the best ways to increase your magnesium levels, which are closely linked to healthy testosterone levels. So go nuts over nuts to help get your testosterone levels up. Maca, it's a root, and getting more of it in you is gonna help you get to the root of upping your test levels. It's great for boosting and normalizing and even improving your hormones. It could improve your libido and your mood, and it's also another food that could help reduce stress levels that are interfering with healthy testosterone levels. It's also a natural stimulant, so it's great for boosting your energy, which could give you that extra added edge during exercise, which boosts testosterone in return. When you work out, especially through resistance training, you naturally boost your testosterone levels. So pair that training with maca as a pre, post, or intra workout, and you'll be getting a double boost of testosterone right there. Cruciferous vegetables, so things like broccoli, cauliflower, cabbage, these all contain a phytonutrient known as indole carbonyl, and this modulates the levels of estrogen in the body and restores a balance if there's too much. It helps eliminate any excess estrogen, which makes way for increases in the levels of testosterone, especially if there's a deficiency. So if you're down in that department, you definitely want to start eating more of these veggies. Too much estrogen in the body can lead to a buildup of fat storage, and that's going to interfere with testosterone, and that's going to interfere with muscle growth and lean body mass management. The compounds in these cruciferous veggies are all going to help reduce those levels and get your test levels balanced and back up. And that's the list, guys. Those are all of the best foods to help boost your testosterone levels completely naturally, which is gonna help you gain lean muscle mass better. It's gonna improve your libido, and it's gonna get your overall health where it should be, optimized and well and properly functioning. When testosterone levels get too low, it could leave you with health and fertility problems despite leading an otherwise overall healthy lifestyle. Test levels naturally drop in men as they age, and some guys who go vegan worry that a plant-based diet will make those levels drop and plunge even faster and sooner. I mean, that's all I was worried about before going vegan, because I'm all about fitness and staying in shape. Went vegan 2 years ago, but that still hasn't happened, okay? As you can see, there's no steak or eggs needed here. All you need is a few servings of these foods added to your days, and you'll be well on your way to higher and healthier testosterone levels in no time. And some studies show that vegans have actually been found to have higher testosterone than meat eaters or even vegetarians, and they also have less cancer risks due to the removal of animal proteins and animal products in their diets. Just saying, if you're worried about your test levels getting messed up from going or being vegan, the evidence clearly shows you've got nothing at all to worry about. And when you're implementing a proper diet with the proper foods, you've really got nothing to worry about when it comes to high, healthy testosterone levels. It's poor implementation and a poor diet that hurt your test levels. So stop eating animals and suckling on their teats. Those things carry way more significant health risks than benefits. Eating foods like the ones on this list aren't gonna just help you boost testosterone and get healthier. They're gonna help save innocent animals' lives. So there's tons of great benefits all around. So eat these foods, boost your test levels, boost your gains, and boost the lifespan of all those awesome animals out there.